Good morning, everyone. It's Samia, and today I thought I'd show you around what a day in life looks like living on res. So now that I'm ready, I'm going to head off to class. This term, I love the fact that all my classes are so close to my dorm. It takes me like 5 to 10 minutes to get to my classes, which is amazing because that means I get more time to sleep. All right, let's go. So it's 9:56 right now, so that means I got here in 6 minutes, which is perfect, so I'm going to head off to class now.
My class just finished and I'm going to head over to the Orchard Dining Hall to get lunch.
So I got the kung pao, one of my favorite foods here, and I'm going to now have it and have lunch with my friends. All right, now that I'm done with my lunch, I'm heading over to finish my classes. I have 2 more classes left and then I'm going to head over to the Vanier. So I guess I'm gonna study for a bit in the group study area. I'm waiting for some of my friends and we're gonna do some of our homework. Then I'm gonna have dinner, maybe stay in the commons work area till I'm ready to go to bed. Welcome home. Oh, hey, Kobe!
Hi, how are you doing?
So that's my RA, Kobe.
Hi.
So, Kobe, why do you love living on res?
I think one of the best things about living on res, you have your best friends or all your friends right next door. If you ever need someone to talk to, literally just around the corner, someone's there. You have a strong community here. Everyone loves each other. Everyone supports each other through the first year or whatever year you are in res. And it's just a great experience, great community, and a lot of great people around you.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I feel the same way. Yay, I'm home. Now that I'm here, I'm just gonna change, freshen up, take a shower, and all that good stuff, and then I'm just gonna go to bed, because I am pretty beat. Thanks for watching the video. Bye.